And yeah, boss fight. Diabattler. I don't think me saying it earlier at this point is a spoiler. You can expect much of the same. Left hand still does combo. Ray spread. Oh, okay, that's the one that does a small circle and does a bunch of damage. And he's doing lightning. Sure. I'll put a stop to that.
Secret move. Dragon King Slice.
Definitely want to get rid of the left hand for, well, the one doing combination, whichever one that is. Yeah, the left hand. I'm going straight for this. I just want to get this fight over with. I mean, we're fighting the same boss for the third time already. The first one was hard, the second one was meh. This one is even more meh. Come on. Yay. Ah, Liette, you're going to... Yeah, let's Gadzap the right hand. I think the left hand's the one that doesn't take any damage from magical attacks, really. Yeah. Doppelgang. Ugh, I'm a little snivelly.
Gonna thrash you good.
I wonder if it's allergies or I'm getting sick. 524.
Gadzap.
Another problem with Liette. Whenever she casts something, she talks for a really long time before casting it. This game should have had an option to shut that off, but... Well, don't have to worry about that hand anymore. Rust gas. It's the same as poison gas, I think. Yeah, looks it. Defense minus two. That's nice. Sure. Again, this is a story boss, in my opinion. Fina. Well, you can't do that anymore, so we might as well go with Fire Whip.
You'll never get away.
90. Okay. I thought it would do a lot more to the other hand than that, but doesn't matter.
Gonna thrash you good.
This should most likely kill that part. And after that, all it has is rust gas and lightning. It still has that skill. Yeah. Sure. I don't know if I've shown it or not.
Here we go.
Well, I definitely have now. Oh. Wrong button. And Fina. Parawhip? Sure. Paralyze isn't gonna work, but it's still gonna do damage. 222. I should have had her do two critical attacks. Oh well.
Gonna thrash you good.
Yep. Can you tell I'm just a little bit bored? I mean, I fought this guy three times now. Come on, Liette, finish it up.
The evil ones are gone.
And decent amount, really decent amount of gold, and a decent amount of experience. And, six of them. Boy. This is new. And Lean doesn't recognize it. Whoa. Just 5 more minutes. What about Gaia? Is Vino okay?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. Vina took care of that in a hurry. Some lag there. I'm not surprised. I've been recording for like 15 minutes now. Oh. At least she's the next road you must take? Okay. Leave everything to you. Why do I have the feeling that something bad is gonna happen? Yeah, yeah. Well, in the town rap. Oh, okay, so we have a tent to sleep in. Cause the hotel is slightly gone. And by slightly, I mean really slightly. Oh, look, a stash place. No, not really, it's not. Telescope extends the attack range. You can stand in one place and hit somebody from across the field. It's a nice item, but I'm not gonna use it. 8 MP to all levels for one friend for 3,000 gold. Very nice. Mage lips and nail polish if I need more. But, yeah. And since I've been recording so long that I'm lagging, and I'm going to stop anyway because I think my voice is going, I'm going to call this a video and a day. So, until next time, this is RPG Loonies signing off.